Sullivan send you?
Is this supposed to be some kind of, intimidation? I don't have his money.
You don't have anything I want. Not anymore.
Who the hell are you?
That's a good question. I haven't known the answer for a long time. I know who I was. It's the guy who left her behind. You know why? The real reason? Because I thought she deserved someone better than me. I thought she deserved someone who would look after her. Be there for her. I thought she deserved someone like you. So I don't know. I was hoping you could tell me.
Tell you what?
Who I'm supposed to be now. Now that she's gone. See? When you find that one person who connects you to the world, you become someone different. Someone better. When that person is taken from you, what do you become then?